First of all, it's openness. The most important thing I would think is that opening up resources from where this kind of information or disinformation or fake news is coming. So kind of trail of these actions and again trust.